So who murdered Frank in Coronation Street?
I think I know. I'm pretty sure I know. Because it wouldn't be Carla, because they want to keep her on the show. It wouldn't be, what's her husband's name? Carlo?
Yeah, I guess. I can't remember.
You know who it is. And you know what I think he wants to show.
Peter Barlow.
It wouldn't be Peter Barlow, because they want to keep him in the show.
He can't do shit anyways. He's useless.
He's good. I like him. And then who's the other one that it could be?
The mousy one.
No, it couldn't be Sally.
No.
I really think it's the mum. I think the mum wanted the business.
You're probably right.
And she was crazy anyway.
They're all crazy.
Yeah.
They all have something going on.
She's really crazy.